Oh, hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to my ARK Survival Evolved Let's Play. This is Season 1. We're on Episode 15. This is going to be my single-player series. And, yeah, I'm just looking out here among all the dinosaurs and the beautiful environment and just hanging out. And, yeah. So, I haven't done a video on single-player in quite a while, but I want to get back to it. So, first of all, it's getting daylight, so let's not waste this torch. There we go. And I'm going to take stock of what I've got here. I'm going to look at my Ingram points when I guess I was level 17. I am going to be doing single player and multiplayer at the same time, just because like a lot of times the multiplayer servers get kind of messed up and I don't want to miss a video. Plus, I do kind of like single player. It's pretty fun to play by myself sometimes. Let's not take that the wrong way. Anyway, a couple things that I want to get here that I definitely missed is I want to get a spear and I want to learn notes. Other than that, I don't think there's any... Oh, yeah, look at this, the new update. We can now learn the compass at level 5, and you don't need anything like crazy to make it. So that's really nice, but I'm not going to learn that right now. Should I learn the flare? We'll hold off on the flare gun for now. I don't see anything that I absolutely have to get, although I... Oh, look at this, stone walls. And a water reservoir. Attach this to your pipes to store rain, irrigation, or manually... Attach this to pipes to store rain... irrigation or manually deposit water for later use. I think I'll mess around with that in multiplayer. I'm not gonna like spend points on stuff I don't know about in single player. Stone walls are pretty nice but not necessarily needed, and 8 Ingram points are pretty expensive, although yeah, I am gonna want the ladder. Actually, you know what, I don't need the ladder either. Did I learn the ramp? Yes. No, I didn't. So I could learn the ladder instead of the ramp, or I could use the ramp. They each have their own good points and bad points. Neither I have to worry about right now, though. All right, so let's just take stock really quick, see what we got in here. We want to take these with us. We don't need any wood. We do want to take rocks with us. What do we got? Oh, yeah, okay, so more flint, because what we're going to do is we're going to make ourselves some arrows, and we're going to make ourselves a bow. Actually, let's take a look and see what we need for the bow. What do we need for the bow? The bow. There it is. Wooden fiber. Okay. Fiber and wood. There we go. Plenty of wooden fiber. Let's, wooden fiber. No, wood and fiber. Let's go ahead and make ourselves a bow. This thing's really sweet. I actually took out a raptor on our multiplayer series, so it wasn't that difficult. So I'm going to be definitely hunting up for a raptor. All right. So there we go. We got our bow. I also want to get myself some Dylos. Let's put the bow number 1, slingshot number 2, spear will be 3. Okay, so let's go ahead and make ourselves a spear as well. Make a couple spears, they break easily. Spears don't have a durability, but they can like randomly break at any point. So you pretty much want 2 on you at all times. All right, there we go. All right, so let's go ahead and make some arrows. Nope, that's a spear cage. That's not... Okay, here we go. Alright, so we're getting thatch, flint, and fiber. Thatch, flint, and fiber. Thatch, flint, and fiber. No. What we got in here? There we go. We got some fiber. No thatch yet. Where's our thatch? There's our thatch. I knew we had some. More of those, more of those. And let's just go ahead and make as many arrows as we can. Here we go, make them all. Arrows are really, really sweet. I mean, I probably won't use the slingshot too much at this point. I want to make trank. Oh, I can't make trank arrows till 20, can I? That's a good question. Let's see if we can make trank arrows. I'm pretty sure we can't. There's the stone arrows, and here's the trank arrows at 20. So yeah, we do have to level up to 20. And the new way to level up is to use the notes. Basically, you just craft a bunch of notes. So let's go ahead and craft some right now. So you just go bam, 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 bam. The problem is though, it comes up with text. So you got to kind of cancel that each time. So it's a little bit more annoying to use, but still not really a big deal. You just cancel all of it out and you make some more. And that takes, the notes are better because they actually give you more experience than the hats. And the notes only take 3 thatch and 1 fiber. So that's actually really good. That's really good. Let's just dump these off though. Dump off the notes. All right, I'm going to go grab my guy, and I'm going to go out and... Oh, you just got to understand, I made episode 14 a very, very long time ago. So I didn't know like when you get saddles and stuff, but now I do know level 20 is the trike saddle. We are gonna have to capture ourselves a trike. I'm not gonna do that right now though. Right now I just kinda wanna take my turtle. Man, this the whole place growed back, didn't it? Damn. Where's the Stegosaurus? There he is, he's down there. Alright, so what's the turtle got on him? Turtle leveled. We always give turtle movement speed. He's got a lot of stuff on him. He's fine. He's fine. Yeah, you're good. Why don't you... Do I want to take him with me or not? No. Leave him here. Leave him here. 7. Alright, so we got a lot of stuff to do. A lot of stuff to do. I'm going to be doing this at the same time as the multiplayer series. This will just be me playing by myself, and the multiplayer series will be me playing with my buddies. And here's my Stego. Sweet, 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 sweet. What do you have on you? Oh, yeah, okay, he's got a lot of... Actually, let's grab those, because I got something for those. I got something to use those on. You could probably keep everything else on you. Let's go up and use those. We're going to use those narcotics. Now, berries go bad, spoiled meat goes bad, everything goes bad. But if you make narcotics, that doesn't go bad. So that's the idea. I did grab them, didn't I? Yes, okay. Do you have any other spoiled meat? It doesn't look like I have a lot of meat on my guys. I think we're going to have to go kill some things. Grab the spoiled meat here. And narcotics. Yeah, we don't have a lot of meat on our guys, so that means we're gonna have to go kill some stuff, which is fine by me. I actually want to get some Dilos. I don't mind training some Dilos. I'm not gonna train anything crazy right now because I'm kind of in a hurry. I don't have a time for a lot of videos. Where's the rest of the meat? I know I had some more spoiled meat in here somewhere. And yes, I know I'm dehydrated. I will take care of that in a minute. All right, there we go. So, we go to drugs, and there we go. Okay, let's get down and get some water. Now, do I have... I'm gonna need berries and meat. Okay, I'm gonna need berries and meat. Basically, what I've been learning is Dilos are, like, the best. Like, Dilos are the bomb. You want to get, like, a few Dilos. If you can get 3 Dilos, you're looking good. If you can get 5, even better. I wouldn't go too much more of a 5, though, because it gets to be a pain in the ass to take care of them at that point. But I do want to get an army of Dilos to work for me, and that's how I'm going to get my meat. But I'm going to need meat to get for the first Dilos. So, I don't see any fish in here. That's a shame. So, let's go see if we can grab our Stegosaurus and get some meat. I do not know how tough this guy is, but I can't make a saddle with him until level 30 or something. So I'm not really concerned if he dies, to be honest. I mean, he's really good, and I'm gonna try and take care of him, but I just don't know how he would do against turtles. We should look at his stats, actually. Let's go take a look at his stats as soon as we're done here. All right, what's your stats looking like, bro? 1,000 hit points. 213% melee damage. That seems pretty good to me. I mean, I'm no expert, but that seems pretty impressive. So, before we do anything, let's go ahead and repair our slingshot. We can't repair it. We need wood and hide. I know he's got wood on him. Does he have any hide? No. Really? No hide, huh? Alright, well, let's go. You follow me. And you attack my target. Okay. Come on, buddy. Don't get lost or nothing. I wonder how he'd do against a trike. Oh, come on, seriously? Nope, we need food, don't we? Got any berries on you? Yeah, you got some berries on you. I know you do. We'll be holding out on cage. Do that, and then what you do is you split the berries in half, and then you hit 0 and 9 at the same time. It just lets you eat so many more, so much quicker. All right, let's go, bro. Let's go. Come on. Because we're gonna put you to the test. I will be leveling up his damage, like almost exclusively. Actually, it might be exclusively. I might just only do his damage. And if I do come across a Dilo, I'm just gonna have to kill it because I don't have the meat to tame it anyway. Yeah, let's just let's demolish you. No point in having. Oh man, he's so slow. All right, let's take a look around. See what we can find. Let's see a lot of. Not seeing a lot of dinos right now. They're all on the other side. I can only imagine how long it's going to take him to swim across the other side. Now, is it just me or are there... Oh, okay, I was going to say, there's no airdrops like in single player or something? Or he's just going to fly off if I attack him. Well, I guess I could shoot some arrows at him. Oh, there we go. You see that thing right over there? That's what we want. I don't like crossing this close to the ocean, but I really don't like crossing this close to the ocean. Oh, look at this guy. Alright, we'll give you the meat to hold, because always put your meat on your dinosaurs. It takes a long time for that to spoil on dinosaurs. Well, compared to you, anyway. Alright, I don't see anything in here. I don't even see any piranhas. Okay. Okay, we're looking good. Looking good. So that Fioma thing, man, oh my god, that's what you want to kill. It's gonna run, though. I don't know if my guy can even keep up with it, unfortunately. But, I'll just stab the crap out of it as much as I can. We probably don't want to fight around the trike, because the trike will get involved, you know, like last time. And, of course, they're going to stay right next to each other. Yep, look at this. They're best buds. They're best buds. Look at them. They're just hanging out together. While we wait for them to get separated, let's go ahead and get this guy. All right, bud. How you doing? You're a good dinosaur, aren't you? Okay, now's our chance. Let's get him. Hopefully, you might be even stuck. You just stab the crap out of him. If you can't move, all the better. Oops, don't stab your own guy. Oh, he got wasted, dude. I stabbed my own guy right in the neck, by the way. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. So watch what you get from this guy. Check it out. Look at this. Now we can get a Dilo. Jesus, we have enough meat to get a... we have enough meat to get a raptor, if we come across one. Ooh, he leveled. Sorry I hit you, man. I didn't mean to. There you go. You're good. You're good. You're happy. It was an accident. Oh, do you have a problem with your weight? Oh, he has a problem with his weight. Crap. Not much I could do about that right now. Well, I can take some stuff off you. Ooh, what's he carrying that's so heavy? He's just carrying a lot of stuff. Yeah, now I'm, like, almost overburdened. So what we'll do is we'll just eat a bunch of berries. Okay. Let's go look for a Dilo. Alright, since we're looking for a Dilo, we want him on neutral. So you hit the, oh, I don't know what key it is. Like the one right next to the equal key. The one right to the key to the right of your zero key at the top of your keyboard. And that'll put him on neutral. Level you, level 4. I'm not going to kill that trike because I might want to tame him. He's actually in a good spot to tame. Oh, look at these things. What are those called? Rat tails or something? Or kind of tail things? Or? Oh, here we go. Wait, where'd my thing go? Oh, that's right. I took it out of my inventory to repair it. Hold up, Dilo. Hold up. It's all going to be okay. Okay, let's get this guy. Down he goes. Okay, you know what I did not look for? To see how many narco berries I have on me. Which it appears I have none. None narco berries. That was stupid. Alright, let's try and get some narco berries. Come on. Come on, narco berries. Come on. Right after this, I'm going to have to go back to my house and drop stuff off. I should have. I don't want to. I just don't like doing inventory management on camera. But I kind of have no choice at this point. Yes, yes, I know I'm hot. Two narco berries, that's a good start. Oops. Should we bother with this at all? You know what, let's wait. I don't want him to wake up and me lose all my stuff. Can you even get... Oh, you can't get anything from those, can you? Maybe you can, I don't know. We'll try when I'm not so, like, in a rush. Couple more narco berries and I think I'll throw everything on them. By the way, I mentioned last video, which was done like over a week ago, that there's some like thing where you can like starve the animal and it like somehow tames them faster. That's not true. I've known that for a while now. Some people just mentioned on my last video, but you guys can understand I did that video quite a while ago. So yeah, I do know that starving them does not help in any way, shape, or form. Okay, so there you go. All right, let's get some more narco berries. Okay, you're fine. He's on neutral? Oh, man, I didn't even realize my dinosaur was on neutral. That was a mistake. He should have been on passive. Because if I got hit by that guy, he would have got killed. Like, my dinosaur would have jumped in and killed him. Crap. That was a mistake. I got away with it, though. Whew, close one. Okay, now what we'll do is we'll grab some thatch. Okay, and what do we want the thatch for? Well, you'll see what we're going to need the thatch for. Okay, you. You know what? We probably shouldn't mess around. We should probably... Now, I was going to like go ahead and make those... I was going to go ahead and make the notes for experience, but no, we're not screwing around. That dinosaur is by no means a shoo-in. We have to keep working at it. We got to keep getting narco berries if we're going to make sure we get them. I love my Dilos. Love my Dilos. Once I get a nice amount of Dilos, I'll probably stop bringing out the Stegosaurus. Because the Stegosaurus is nice, but the problem is he gets stuck on everything. And honestly, he's going to be my berry guy once I get to like level 25 or 30. I don't know what level you get to make the thingy-mabob for them. But I'm going to want him around when I can, because they're supposedly better than the trikes. And I used the trike on my multiplayer series. One of my buddies got the trike, and I was using it, and man, it's awesome. I have not gotten any narco berries, have I? Alright, well, sometimes you don't get narco berries. Let's get back. They actually changed it, so the torpor has to go down to zero before they wake up, but the closer it gets to zero, the quicker it starts going down. So... You don't want it to get too close. You don't want it to get, you know, I like to keep it around half, you know, but yeah, because the closer it gets to zero, it just starts going down faster and faster. Okay, come on. Come on. I would pause the video here, but, you know, this is by no means certainty. This is pretty intense for me, man. Like, you know, if I don't get the narco berries, I could be in a bad spot here. So normally I would pause the video here if it was a sure thing, but it's not. And now it kind of is, but yeah, it pretty much is now. But only 5 minutes left on the video. There's no point. Just yeah. My next order of business will be to get more meat and to get more Dilos. And once I get 3 Dilos, you know, I'm going to start really making a beeline for level 20, and then I need to get a trike. And I will do the trike off camera. I'll probably knock him out, maybe pause the video, or maybe I'll do it totally off camera. I was told that if you come back to the game, like, with a taming going on, you will lose the taming. Like, it'll just go away. I don't know if that's true, but I really don't want to take the chance. So I make sure I don't shut down games while there's taming going on. Although, I probably should test it. Because I would like, part of the cool thing about playing single player is I can shut down games if I want to tame, you know? So if I can shut down the game to tame in the middle of a tame, like let's say there's a tame going on, it takes like 2 or 3 hours. I got a job. Sometimes I just got to go to bed and there's not much I can do about that. So you know what? I am going to test it actually. Maybe, yeah, I'll test it. I have to write that down though because I can't do it today. And I'm afraid I will forget if I don't write it down. So let's check out these notes. Yeah, I heard these notes. Hats give you 0.6 experience now, and notes give you 1. So let's go ahead and make some notes. And you hit it as quickly as you can, because once this starts coming up, you can't like click up anymore. It's kind of annoying. There we go. Yeah, not bad. Not bad. He's mine. Alright, so let's throw some of these notes out. I don't know what to name the Dilo. I have names for them, but I kind of do those names on multiplayer. Kind of think I want to do something a little different on single player. I don't know. I'll have to think about the name. I'll probably name them off camera. That way I can think about it without boring you guys to tears. Come on, buddy, get up. You're mine. By the way, the taming effect of this does, in fact, determine its starting stats. So, yeah, it's kind of important. Taming effectiveness is important. So don't punch them when they're on the ground. If you punch them when they're on the ground, their unconsciousness will go up, but the taming effectiveness takes a dive, and it makes your guy worse overall. There we go. And like I said, I'll name him off camera. Attacking target. Press equal sign, and he will attack your target. And you should be attacking my target as well. All right. Let's see if we can kill one more dinosaur, and then we will call it a video. I'm going to be gathering meat. I'm going to be building up my Dilo army, and I'm going to be looking for... can I really not pick these? It's kind of weird. They're just in the way. It's annoying. Yeah, I'm kind of looking for a raptor, to be honest. I'd really like to get a raptor. All right, come on, guys. Turtle. Well, that turtle will be by himself. Might not be a bad idea. Let's see what level he is. Level 11? I don't see any other turtles. Yeah, go for it. He's stuck, too. Yeah, I don't really care. Man, he got owned. I want to hit my own dinosaurs. Come over here, guys. You're in the way. I am encumbered as well. Come on, guys. Over here. Over here. Come on, Stego. Stay over there, bro. Just give me one sec. Man, I don't usually see turtles go down that quickly. That was really quick. Alright, we're just going to give you all the meat because you're the meat eater. Why not? Okay. Alright, guys. Actually, you know what? Let's not call it just yet. Let's cross the river live on camera. Because this isn't always an easy task. Believe me. Let's take a look. I don't see anything. No, just a bunch of turtles. Any sharks? Any megalodons? Nope, looks okay. Megalodon. Megalodon. That's the sharks. And we fought like 2 or 3 of them in our multiplayer series like at once. It was pretty funny. Alright, come on, guys. Okay, so that worked out pretty well. Ooh, an airdrop. That's a purple one. I'm pretty sure that's a purple one and I can't get it. Oh, shut up, timer. I think I might leave my dinosaurs down here, though. Because they're such a pain in the ass to get up there. Now, let's go to the airdrop just to see what level. I mean, I know you guys probably know, but I'm curious on what level you need to be to get a purple. I'm guessing in order to get a purple, you need to be 35. I've never seen one of these before. I've never gone up to them. But that's what I'm guessing, 35. Come on, let me sprint. I'm going to kill all these dodos, too. I'll do that off camera, though. All right. Well, what's that over there? What is that? Oh, it's a trike in a tree. Okay. The way it was, the way the tail was coming down like that, it could have been a T-Rex. Man, a lot of good trikes here to get. That's going to be awesome. I can't wait to get a trike. All right, what level are you? Wait, that's a white one? All right, cool. Cool, it didn't look white. It looked kind of purple. But I'm stuck now. Damn it. There we go. I'll get myself unstuck real quick. Alright guys, we're going to call this one here. So that's going to be it for episode 15. We'll see you next time for episode 16. Till then, take it easy.